the women's 400-meter hurdles. Concentration evident on the faces of the athletes here today. And they're off into the first hurdle. Now around the final bend. And it's Anna Titimets of Ukraine who will end up winning the gold medal in a time of 54.64 seconds. That's a personal best for her. Anna Yaroshchuk of Ukraine as well will take silver in 54.77 seconds. And Irina Davydova of Russia will take bronze in 54.79 seconds.